Rick, the International Space Station is being retired in 2030 and it's going to crash violently into the South Pacific. Why is the ISS being retired and what does this mean for the future of space exploration?
You know, the International Space Station is in low Earth orbit at about 400 kilometers above the Earth, 250 miles in that ballpark. And it just circles the Earth 16 times a day. And in fact, people don't realize it, but only during the Apollo missions in the late 60s and 70s did humans go beyond low Earth orbit in order to orbit or land on the moon. Now, NASA wants to return to the moon. NASA wants to leave low Earth orbit behind to various industry partners to mature a commercial space market. So the ISS, run by NASA, has been in orbit for more than 20 years, and NASA will keep it going another 10 years till about the year 2030. And originally, the ISS was planned for about a 15-year life, so it's going to end up being about a 30-year life. Eventually, NASA has to deorbit it and replace it with another space station of some kind, mostly due to its age. Also, the International Space Station is very expensive to operate. And like I said, NASA wants to go back to the moon, so they want to use some of the funding that they're spending on that space station to go to the moon. So they want to replace the ISS with one or more commercial space stations provided by commercial companies. NASA will use these commercial space stations, but there'll also be many other customers, which will greatly reduce the cost to NASA. And these other customers get to use a space station, and it could include for doing science, for manufacturing products in a zero-G environment, for tourism, for movie making. I know, Will, you'll be lined up there to make your movies, for education, and many other purposes. So right now, there's actually four companies that are now developing plans for commercial space stations. And the plan is to launch, some of these commercial space stations will start launching in the 2028 timeframe. And then International Space Station will be deorbited in 2030. So you have some kind of overlap so that we can continue the human presence in low Earth orbit while NASA goes out beyond and goes back to the moon.